Aloha everybody, my name is Malama, I'm 23 years old, and I'm from Hilo, Hawaii. I'm creating this YouTube channel as a video documentary series of my life, basically. All the projects that I'm doing now and all the projects that I hope to complete in the future. And I'm hoping you guys can follow along with me and learn, teach me. I'm just hoping that I can make some mistakes and learn from them, and hopefully you guys can learn too. The truth is, if we're being fully transparent, I'm only making this YouTube video because tomorrow at 8 p.m. I'll be leaving from Kona side, which is on the other side of the island, and I'll be going to VCon 2022. And I don't think I could face Gary Vee after following him for like 4 years and say, hey, never made a YouTube video, never posted like you told me to. So hopefully I get this out before then, but if not, sorry, Gary. Along the lines of transparency is accountability. I've been saying that I would make a YouTube channel and post my first video for like, I don't know, the last year or so. And it's always like, oh, I'll start shooting on Monday. Oh, I'll start shooting on Monday. But Monday comes and you don't do it. It's one of the biggest fallacies. It's like, oh yeah, I'll just put it off till Monday. And Monday comes around and you never do it. So start now. The place we're filming at right now is called Hoku's Beach. I don't know why we call it Hoku's Beach, but that's what we call it. So I'll give you a quick tour. We're out on the rocks right now, but I'll show you the beach side as well. It's kind of low tide, so you'll just have to imagine it until I show you it again. So here's the pond. This is where everybody goes. It's the best place to jump off. Show you, there's some fish in there. Hey guys, back at my house now. Gonna tell you a list of some of the projects that I'm working on right now currently. The first project is real estate. So I'm in the process of building a rental property. It's going to be a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom, about 1100 square foot property, and I'm going to have a 2-carport garage right in the middle. So I'm hoping that I can have it like be 2 separate units. So there's going to be a 2-bedroom, 1-bathroom on one side and a 1-bedroom, 1-bathroom on the other side. But don't tell the county that, because it's technically not allowed where I am, but I'm going through all the proper channels to make it legal but still get the duplex that I want. It should, once it's completely built, be valued at about 300k, and right now estimated building, I'm trying to like overestimate everything because I have no idea how much anything costs to build, but overestimating everything, it seems like it'll cost about 190,000. Yeah, so hopefully after it's built, go back to the bank, try to get a refi. Good news is the house across the street sold for 300, so it has the same bedrooms, bathrooms, and about the same square footage. So in theory, I should be able to refinance it at 300K, but we'll see. Real estate market is crazy right now. Yeah, I'll keep you updated on that one. Hey guys, second project is a company that I run with my mom and her business partner. Well, my business partner too. It's called Lilipops Hawai'i, and we make popsicles, all natural fruit popsicles. And it's just 3 ingredients. It's just fruit, water, and organic cane sugar. I'll show you some later. we just got a brand new machine from China. And it's crazy compared to what we use or what we do now, which is just all by hand. This machine is really going to change a lot, but I'll keep you guys updated on that one. I keep calling these projects, they're not really projects. They're more just like series, I guess, is a better description. Anyway, the third project or third series is going to be about PRSTG, which is a company that I started last year. And that company's aim is to make video games by players, for players is the idea, but basically just a game built around the community, super like, not grassroots, but not down to earth either. I can't really think of a better word, but yeah, just super tied into the community. If there are issues with the game, you know, being in the Discord chat, being in live streams, AMAs, and just really listening to what issues people are having when they're playing and how can we resolve those issues? Can we resolve those issues? Is it just a patch? Is it going to need a full update? Yeah, but the idea is just building a company where you're accountable to your shortcomings, I guess, like when you release the game, and being willing to admit those faults and keep your community updated on when you'll be fixing them. A lot of the games that I play just seem to have really bad community management. So some of the games I play are like Overwatch, I play a lot of NBA 2K, I play a lot of Madden football, and if it seems like if the developers were to just spend any amount of time listening to what their players want, it'd be very simple to make these changes. I don't know because I don't make games, but I will know once I start figuring that out. Yeah, so PRSTG is going to be a company that focuses on listening to what the players want, making those changes, balance changes, fixing everything, and yeah, hopefully the goal is to be the most transparent company out there and hopefully set that model for all other companies as like a baseline. The fourth project slash series, I think I'm gonna go with series sounds better. The fourth series is gonna be about investments. So some of the investments I have now are crypto, NFTs. So I have different cryptocurrencies. I mainly have a lot of AVAX, altcoins. Don't really have too much Bitcoin right now. Yeah, the biggest project I'm invested in is called Thor Financial. I picked that one because I really like the community, because the developers are super transparent and they're basically exactly what I want my PRSTG company to be, just in a different format because they're in DeFi and it's a little different. And as I get into new investments, I'll always post those as well. So currently, right, I'm in Thor, but if I join a new project, and it doesn't have to be just like strictly investments, like sometimes it's just like new strategies and stuff. So I just started I will be starting a whole life insurance plan to practice. Nelson Nash, I think is his name, is a concept called infinite banking, where basically you use a whole life insurance policy to become your own bank. And I'll explain that more as I learn more, of course, just like all the stuff on this channel. So the fifth thing that I'll be posting is, I guess, like a personal series. I don't really know what I want to do with that, but like I'm about to go to VCon, so I'll probably film a bunch of stuff there. And then I'm about to go to Portland and visit some family, so I'll try to shoot stuff there. And I don't really know how these YouTubers do it, man. It's kind of crazy. Yeah, like I'm just sitting in my yard right now and there's just talking to a camera, and that's a crazy idea. And luckily my neighbors aren't home, so they can't see me doing this, because they'd be like, Mama, what are you doing out there? You're just talking to a camera, you look like a weirdo. But to be fair, I kind of do look like a weirdo. But thank you guys so much for watching. It was nice meeting you. Till next time. Hui ho.